This is one way to keep the magnet cold.
Yeah, so it's just a little bone you used to keep it a little bit longer.
Is it standard tape?
There's just a little bit of insulating tape, just to try and keep it that little bit colder.
So it doesn't come out of room temperature quickly.
Oh, I've not seen that before. Whoa. Not with liquid nitrogen. The ladle.
And the ladle.
There's a very low tech way of handling it.
It mustn't knock that ladle in. Wow. Hey, look at that.
So the reason it bubbles is because it has a layer of gas underneath it. Because we're warming up so fast, it has a layer of gas underneath it, which means it just forms a little liquid drop.